I woke up at about 2 a.m. with a lot of pain in the front part of my shoulder, and I couldn't adjust my hands or arm in any way to relieve that pain. So I just grabbed my magnet stack, and I tried to figure out where could I keep it. And eventually I was like, okay, I'll just stick it in my armpit. Just stick it right in there and hold it. And then I was able to, and within like less than a minute, the pain started going away to pretty much nothing, all right? And I was able to get back to sleep. I had to be able to hold it in there for a while. It would kind of come dislodged a little bit, and the pain would come back, and then I'd have to adjust it again. But eventually it seemed to work out. I don't have any pain now. But man, it woke me up. That pain woke me up at about 2 a.m. Now, I was thinking, you know, the other day I was looking at aspirin, trying to decide, you know, people say you should have a daily dose of aspirin, but all the stuff at the store says you can get liver damage from it, because all aspirin seems to have the acetaminophen stuff added, which is liver damaging. And I'm like, no way. You know, it's a instant knee-jerk reaction to that. I mean, my liver is bad enough. I would consider white willow, but that stuff, they don't even sell any herbs at the store I looked at. But imagine taking aspirin and waiting 20 minutes to numb your whole body just to get my shoulder? It just makes no sense. So, once again, this helps, all right? It takes a lot of magnets, but it does the job. It's right on target. If I get a little bit of a gut ache, sometimes it works. The shoulder pain, it works. Magnets don't work for everything. I'm not exactly sure what is the reason that it works for some things and it doesn't work for others, but it definitely worked for this shoulder this time, and I'm just kind of making a note of that. So that's it.